What's up, guys? I'm Thanks here back for starting Dragon Ball Z Team Training, a Pokemon Fire Red ROM hack. In this world, which you are about to enter, you embark on a grand adventure with you as the hero. Speak to people and check things wherever you go. Be in towns, roads, or caves. Gather information and hints from every source. New paths will open to you by helping people in need, overcoming challenges, and solving mysteries. At times, you will be challenged by others and attacked by fighters. Throughout your adventure, we hope that you will interact with all sorts of people and achieve personal growth. That is our biggest objective. Press A button to let your adventure begin. Alright. Hello there, good to meet you. Greetings. Great scientist. So. Are you a boy or are you a girl? Calm that nigga, Shit, lock my mouth. I said, cause I'm that nigga, I'm about to edit that shit right there. A boy. Right, your name is Javon. Yes, sir. This is my grandson. He's been here around since you bought my babies. Yeah, what's this nigga? Call this nigga. Fuck it. It's kind of funny, dude. Oh, no. Devon, your very own legend is about to unfold, a world of battle and adventure. Wait, let's go. Someday. It says on TV. So yeah, Dr. Reef was looking for you. Alright. We're in Mount. I ain't catch that. Mount Ozu, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, huh? Now I should go to that grass and shit. Well, okay. Hey, grass! Hey, wait, don't go out there. It's unsafe. Fires wander around this area. You need that fire to be safe over there. Come with me. I'm fed up with waiting. Bunny, let me see. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait. Here's right, Ma. There are three fighters here. The fighters are held inside these capsules. When I was young, shit. When I was young, I was a tough fighter trainer, but now I'm older. In my old age, I have these only things left. You can have one go on shoes. Hey, Grandpa, no fair, what about me? Just wait, buddy, you can have one too, alright? So we got Goku. Saint Goku. We have Gohan. And we have Vegeta. I'm gonna pick Goku. This fire is really quite powerful. Okay, we got Goku. Do you want to give nickname Goku? I guess, what can I call him? You can't really call him anything. I don't know what to call this nigga. You can't give like these niggas a nickname. And this nigga said Vegeta. Why don't I see Vegeta? Damn, you know how to fuck Gohan. I'm out. What check my about me, which is like, come on, I'll take you on. Alright. Okay. I love fun to a light new battle. It's not Vegeta. Yo, Goku. Okay. Over peace sake, so pushy as always. Never mind. Never had a fighting battle before, huh? A fire battle is where trainers put their fire against each other. The trainer who makes the other trainer's fire faint by lowering their HP to zero wins. But rather than talking about, you'll learn more from experience. Try battling and see for yourself. Fight, punch, punch. Punch. Then we go to punch. Yeah! Inflict damage onto other foes is essential to win. Kaioken? Shit! Kaioken? Goku speed run. Oh shit! Punch! Ah! Damn it, I'm dead. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play, and this is it. Bye. I'm joking. But did you come back? Yeah, am I great or what? Bitch, you fucking suck. That was heavy, but if you win, you earn prize money, and your prize will, but if you lose straight, you'll end up paying prize money. However, since you have no warning this time, I'll pay it for it. But things won't be this way once you step outside these doors. That's why you must strengthen your fighters by battling other fighters. Okay, I'll take my fire battles to level them up. Smell you later. Alright. I'm gonna have to beat that nigga ass now. He just whooped me. I'm gonna need to beat his ass. Look, I copied what it said on one of those trainer tip signs. Trainer tips. First start the open menu. My start button is... Shit, I'm fucking... What's my start button? I think it was that item. Nope, that's the select. Show the space. Shit. Well, by heading to these options real quick and see what my shit is. My start is enter, alright. Okay, we got our Goku here. Okay, yeah. Shit, ghetto as fuck. But y'all niggas still love me though. I need to bring that down a little bit. There we go. Okay, quirk nature and man, okay? Still don't like how it looks. There we go. Alright. You know I'm real kind of edited right there. I'm that nigga. Okay. Route one. Yeah, what's in the grass? I'm the beach your ass. Wants to be up to that? Bear thief, bitch! One eye, fuck boy. Shell well 6, please. Now, apparently, I'm gonna beat your ass. Bug. You. I mean, this game is, it's okay, honestly, I can't really judge that. This excitement will beat your ass. My attack though. Fuck you. Damn, he lit. Our village. Okay, I'll see you in 4 seconds. I'll see you again. Alright. There you go. Hey, you came from Malapazo? Yes, sir. You know that the brief right here. It already came in. Can you get it, Sam? Yep. Alright, let's go. Get these motherfucking Pokeball. Now, skip the button. Yay! Fuck. Come on. I kinda ran out of punches here. Never mind. Oh, fuck. I had to tell you. Fuck, I just healed myself. They just fucking out of here. Yay! Run! Fuck. All these bear thieves, fuck these niggas. And punch. Blade, bitch. Shit. Professor! Got your shit! Trayvon, how's my old fighter? Well, he seems to be more and more strong. Time to fight your trainer. Wesley, you have something for me?
Yep.
Take this shit, get my shit, bitch. That's a custom capsule. I had to order, thank you. Gramps! Just big boy. Almost forgot. What did you call me for? Oh yes, I have a quest for you too. On this data of my adventures, the scouter. It automatically records data on fighters you see in Kai. It's a high-tech encyclopedia. Trayvon Flame, take these. You can't get detailed data on fighters just by seeing them. You must catch them and attain complete data. So here are some tools for capturing fighters. We got 5 capsules. When a fighter appears, it's fair game. Just throw the capsule at him and try to catch him. It won't always work, however. A healthy fighter can't escape. You have to be lucky to make a complete guide of all the fighters in the world. That was my dream, but I'm too old. So I want you to fulfill my dream for me. Get moving, you two. This is a great undertaking, so be brave. Alright, Grounds, leave it all to me. I hate to say it, but you won't be necessary for this. Fuck you. I know, I'll borrow a time map for my sister. I'll tell her not to land you once. Fuck you! Don't bother coming around with my foot after this. Too late. Fuck boy. I wasn't going to, now since you told me not to, I'm going, bitch. Bitches in you. I got a time out with bitch ass. Don't come to my house with this bitch. I don't want none of you. I don't want you. Cripple head. Oh, there is Bear Chan and Cyberman. Speed up button! What's in here? Hi there, may I help you? I'm not reading that, bitch. Okay, just. I'm gonna need about, like, I want 2 of those. Is there anything else I can do? Nope. And then, options. Bitch, fast. And then I save. One of them, I think I would say. Shit, why is it automatically set for no? What pissed me off is that this is the first, that's the last gym in the first town, so. They gotta fight the little fuck boy over here and then we'll be done. I'm out of train. Yanja? Damn. Yanja, I'm sorry. Alright, so Goku, don't kill him. Punch. Okay, Yamcha kid. Okay. Okay, he gets his legs. Challenge. Mon, Yasha, and Yasha. Guess I would. Nearly weak AF because you're weak as fuck. You're fire normal and Goku is a fire. Take on Bunny and then we'll be done. They're about to die. Okay. A little speed up by shit here. Wait, I got a long bag. Krillin? Come here, boy. One. Damn it. Come on, come to stay at the castle. What the fuck? And come here, little bug boy. I got 3 more, 2 more, 3 more in the crib, bitch. Ooh, I would knock you out. We're gonna have my cap on the leg. 2, 3, bitch. I have 1 more. Krillin. Krillin, don't do this. Krillin, later. Fire. Because fuck. You're good for dying, you fucking fat. Bag. Come on, just stay in. Thank you. Krillin, we call you mom. Strongest man ever. Because Krillin is the strongest man ever. Goku! Punch. Summon Goku. Bye. Punch. Going to drop. There's shinies in here. Just one. No. There's shinies in here. Okay, rush. Run, run, damn you. Let's go back to our rival. And he should be down here. Who's up here? Fuck. Shake out the grass. And shit, this field by here. Only one will get killed in here. And Goku, the crit, fuck. Okay, Javon. You're also a Dragon Leaf, you gotta forget about it. You probably don't have any badges, do you? Javon won't let you do well in a mile away. You're probably getting stronger. Find my spell. Bear Thief. You caught a Bear Thief? Bitch. Kaioken Rush. Wait. I did not. That's not Vegeta. Come on, Vegeta, I'm worth that. I'm gonna beat your ass. Ah, Vegeta boy, come here, son. Kaioken! Okay, Kaioken. Come here, son. Fight. Kaioken Rush. And spray. That payback fuck me, bitch. Nigga. Oh, bitch. Goku 11. You just lucked out. Alright. I heard a Dragon League is crawling with Tough Trainer. I have to fight. I have to figure out how to get past them. You should quiet. Walling, dwelling, and getting moved on. Shit. Shit. Speed up button. Go heal these niggas up. Well, if you guys enjoy, make a like button, comment, subscribe, and all that. And next will be, I don't know what I'm going to do after this. I'll take on the first gym. With all that, I'm gone. Thanks for watching.